Hi, my name's Grant Lindsay, and I'm a team lead in the Tech Accelerator Fund. My team had the privilege of working with an incredible organization called Serum. Serum saves medicines to save lives by enabling health facilities and pharmacies to donate their unused medication and connecting the surplus medicine with the people who need it most. To date, they have helped over 500,000 people get access to almost $50 million worth of medication who otherwise would not have been able to afford it. We worked with Serum to improve their registration and refill flows to increase the number of people who successfully get access to the medicine they so desperately need. It's my honor to introduce Serum's Growth and Special Projects Fellow, Jennifer Ampey, to tell you more about the organization and how they are helping solve one of the nation's most critical problems.
I joined Serum because the way things are is not okay. In the US, one in four Americans don't fill the prescriptions they need to stay healthy due to cost, while at the same time, over $5 billion in perfectly good medications go to waste every year at health facilities. It's unacceptable. It's unbelievable. And that's why Serum is reimagining access by connecting surplus, that $5 billion in waste, with the need. We're basically a recycling program for health facilities to donate their unused medicine. To date, Serum has redistributed over $50 million of medication to our partners. We help launch Good Pill Pharmacy, a nonprofit pharmacy in Georgia that currently saves patients an average of $150 a month. And in August, I got to meet one of those patients. Phil has had three strokes, after which his doctor prescribed him a medication that costs $800 a month. One single medication, $800 a month. And that's in addition to medications he's prescribed for high blood pressure and high cholesterol. After just 1 month of taking this medication, Phil quit, unable to afford it. But with Good Pill Pharmacy, he can afford it. For how many people is their medication the difference between life and death? People like me, people like Phil, who need medications, aren't getting them. The system, the healthcare system as it stands, has failed them. But Serum envisions a world where, a society where, no one has to make a choice, an impossible choice, between putting food on the table or keeping a roof over their head or taking life-changing, life-improving medications. Serum envisions a world in which access means everyone gets the care that they deserve. Serum is brave. Serum is bold. Serum is brave. Serum is bold. Serum is revolutionary. That's why I'm here. Isn't that what we're all here for? Thank you.